tournament with their work cut out for them to punch their ticket to the big dance. But they were more than up for the challenge. Tech defeated the number 2, number 3, and number 1 seeds on consecutive days to become the first ever 7 seed to win the ACC title. From Darius Maddox's dagger against Clemson to Hunter Couture's MVP performance against Duke and everything in between, it's a week that Tech fans will cherish for the rest of their lives. With the victory, head coach Mike Young improved to 6-0 in conference tournament finals and extend the Hokies' NCAA tournament streak to 5 straight, which is the 8th best active streak in the country. Hokie Nation, please join us in recognizing last season's ACC tournament title with a new banner in Castle Coliseum. Fans, we thank you for your continued support of Virginia Tech men's basketball.